shopping precincts themselves traffic-free, but provided with parking areas so that cars can serve and not confound the housewife and her family.
In this century, not only has SARS changed the world faster than ever, but in new and different ways. Targeted drugs, genetic modification, artificial intelligence, perhaps even implants into our brains, may change human beings themselves. And human beings, their physique and character, has not changed for thousands of years. It may change this century. It's new in our history. And the human impact on the global environment, greenhouse warming, mass extinctions, and so forth, is unprecedented too. And so this makes this coming century a challenge. Bio and cyber technologies are environmentally benign in that they offer marvelous prospects while nonetheless reducing pressure on energy and resources. But they will have a dark side.
Even a tiny probability of catastrophe is unacceptable when the downside could be a global consequence. There's an unthinking tendency to imagine that humans will be there, experiencing the sun's demise. But any life and intelligence that exists then will be as different from us as we are from bacteria.